Hello YouTubers, it's Lego501st Legion here, and today is I think day 6 of the giveaway. Yesterday was the Halloween one, the Monster Fighters one, which I have right here. Yeah, zombie, happy Halloween. And hope you had a good Halloween. I did. I didn't exactly necessarily celebrate. I had one or two trick-or-treaters. I went out to dinner or something. And well, today I don't have the poly bag, nor the newspaper, nor the instructions. My mum, well, has just thrown them away by accident without me saying, "Oh, look, I need this for my review." So I apologize. The only thing I do know about this set that I know what tomorrow is. It's the Ninjago one. But this is set number, I think, 30152. And this is like a quad bike for the mining thing. Lego City mining sets. And you get this little, a miner. There he is. He's got a cool hat. He's got basically, I think, he's got a mining hat with a torch on it. And it's a nice silk chromey hat. There's his face. There's the rest of his body. It's printing on the front. Doesn't look very happy. Well, he's got a job to do. He's got a spanner, the belt, and other stuff on his torso. Next, I'll get to the quad. On the back is a little holder, in which you have a drill. Nice. You know the ones you see on the street go. Yeah, you see them. The ones that you see at roadworks and stuff like that. And you also have a bit of dynamite. Sorry, I'm not that well today. Haven't been. Yeah, you get a stick of dynamite. That's pretty cool. And you've got a holder on the back for it. Right, also, yeah. Here's the front. I'll just place him in. Yeah, tomorrow's Ninjago, and I think you've got a snake, and it's a blue one. If anyone didn't know this, Ninjago's been discontinued after one more wave, so for the Ninjago fans, I feel sorry for them. But Lego's... what I've seemed to notice is, obviously, sets that Lego make that are not licensed with other companies like Star Wars, Indiana Jones, etc., seem to go out pretty fast, be discontinued. So that's not really good for people who are true fans of that type of Lego. Anyway, there he is on the minecart. Also, I wanted the paper to show you also the fact that if any of you didn't know this, Disney's bought Star Wars, Lucasfilm, George Lucas sold it to Disney, I think it's true, it's not a rumour, it's proper true, and I've also made a vlog about it, so if you want to check it out, please do so. There'll be, I don't know, either an annotation, obviously I'm going to make it just after I've made this video, or either a link, probably an annotation, probably just there-ish. Saying, oh, check out this one. Anyway, yeah, also it had an interesting section of the paper, yeah, about the this contract that Disney has made with Lucasfilm. Sold it, I think, for something like $4 billion or $4.5 billion. Well, I looked at Lego Boy 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, or Solid Brick Studios, as you may know him now. I prefer Lego Boy. He said, which I didn't think of this, $4 billion may sound not a lot for a whole massive company, copyright and everything, but George Lucas does. Obviously, in the small print of the contract, he'll say something like, he'll get something like 60% or 40% of shares, as in selling of merchandise and stuff, so even though $4 billion, he's going to get billions more from the income. Okay, I know I know I've sort of moved away, but thank you. Please subscribe. And tomorrow is Ninjago. And bye.